down in the west. I might catch it right there. Let me show you where I'm going. Little bit of sun gazing. Look at that. It's mostly nice and quiet today. That's an indigenous day of mourning. Needing some water. A bottle of water, somebody. Okay, if you weigh more than 8,000 pounds, you must use degrees. November 26, 2020. And yeah, there it is. A little bit of sun gazing. I don't know if you can see. Now. I was trying to pause it so I don't have to. Yeah, just a little bit because still early. It's only three. It's like 3:35 in the afternoon. So still too early for a sun gaze. That's why I don't do that much. Unfortunately, in the city, you know, by 4 p.m. there's no sun. This is the only spot right now. You see that building over there? Still get some sunlight. But you cannot, you know, I mean, actually do it like around 5:45, 6 p.m., you know. sights. The rich people, they just get their boat and they go back to Westchester. See the moon? Now it's pretty big. It's like a late first quarter of the moon. Nobody here. Always people say, oh my God, you are not going, to somebody's house. Like, I didn't grow up with this shit, you know? I didn't grow up with this Thanksgiving, you know? So I'm like, whatever. The only holiday I care about this time of the year is the winter solstice. But they don't celebrate it. Most people don't do rituals. You know, they don't take advantage of the summer, the winter solstice. Nor the summer solstice. Here it comes. It's a nice spot. Sunlight. They always do this population control. I mean, like, there's very few bridges to cross to Queens. I mean, to cross to other boroughs, you know. Being the same city, but it's a mess if you want to go to Queens. You gotta go take the Whitestone or 59 or... this is bullshit. Yeah, they don't want the people from the hood to go downtown. Already going down. Just this minute, and my vantage view, my point of view, you see, it's already halfway through. See you tomorrow. It's gone. It's gone. Well, with the selfish tick, You can see more. See the sun? It's not even 4 p.m. Quack, quack, quack. Too many damn buildings. There's the moon. Well, now there's some more people. It's a very vulnerable spot because there's no way out. If you're being chased, there's no way up north or south. There's no way out. some bullshit, you know. Once again, nobody make any demands. We just pay our taxes. It's public property. We should be able to walk up and down the river. Rolling. Rolling. Rolling down this river. See my silhouette, right? Only silhouette. A little tree holding on for dear life. I hope the tree is gonna make it. If it survived this winter, we got a good chance to keep going.
I think they dropped their socks.
I remember seeing that sock. And the blood spangled banner. It's so nice to walk out like this. You know, in the winter, you know, I come over here and you gotta be running. I mean, some people, they sit down, I guess, still. Well, I ordered a jacket. I ordered a jacket and they charged me almost $50, $49 in shipping and handling and the taxes. I'm like, wow, it's $150 jacket, which I got it on sale. It was supposed to be like $350 and it's supposed to be extra, extra warm. So I might be coming here in the winter, if it's really that warm. Because it's all about the gear, you know? This shit seemed like... some scary shit.
The bridge.
I've been coming here for years and this shit is always closed. It's a bullshit saying that it's just closed for right now. So when you make a complaint, that's the name of the park. East River Esplanade. With all this technology, we could just have all these, be a bunch of bridges where we can go to Queens, you know, with no problem. You know, or the Bronx, you know, it shouldn't be like that difficult, you know, to go to another borough. And they hate socialism, but you wouldn't know it, you know, with so much public housing. And of course they're trying to get rid of public housing too. I love the sunlight. I don't know if you can see it. It's a highlight. Is this shit still running? Yeah, still recording. That's the M60 bus, I think. That's so convenient because you just come from the airport. I say, you know, if I was traveling, I don't want to arrive into any other airport. Because then you have to pay the air train. That shit is like $10 one way for a 5-minute ride. I'm like, what? Litter removal. Sinus centers. Allergy and sinus center. You know, earlier this century, I used to have a friend in Long Island. And he said it was always the route. It was always the route. On the weekend, sometimes weekdays too, you know. You know how they're trying to get you into these churches? I'm trying to remember when was the last time I was in a car. I think I was the taxi cab I took when I bought the birdcage. Such a beautiful park, you know? Well, some people, they go along the, oh my gosh, it's like look very dangerous. This is a trail. I thought it was going in there. I was like, what? Is that trail going in there? I don't know where this damn trail going to. Well, you can hear my new earrings, right? I don't know if you can see them. They're shells, knocker shells. Yeah, I saw a great artist over there in Utica, and just east of on Church Avenue, east of Utica, 3 blocks east. I keep forgetting, is that, I think it's 50-something street, 52. I think it's 52nd Street. Yeah, I've always seen this mess for years. So what kind of, they say, construction? Yeah, this shit's always been closed. I don't know what construction they're talking about. They was promoting, you know, bike riding. People were like, oh, get your bicycle, you know. This would have been great, you know, to go, you know, along the river. Tons and tons of concrete. Shit's scary. All that weight. So we gotta go back, because there's still no exit. This is what makes it scary, you know, if you're being chased, you know. I don't recommend people to come here by themselves. Talking this construction, what? Soil. Oh, that's the bridge. That's to get on the boat. U.S. Coast Guard restricted area. 25-15. What security zone? 15, I don't know. And I hope you can read. I don't want to be by myself here at night. Let's just put it like that. The filthy East River.
on a shopping cart. There you have it. It's a beautiful fall day in New York City. Very, very atypical, you know, it's not like a typical day. I wouldn't be walking this slow, you know? I wouldn't be walking this slow if it wasn't warm. So this is quite a treat. Yeah. It's like the baby miraculously grew up and they don't need the cart. I wasn't even sure I was leaving my house today. They say it was gonna be a washout. Rain, rain, rain. But I paid them no mind and got my ass out. So like seeing all these cars behind me. So I might come back here to see the lights. You know, they put a lot of lights and decorations across the river. And this is where they used to have the parties too, in the summertime. Yeah, but the entrance is on the other side. I thought about going there, but I thought it's like, might be people there, you know. I thought it's like, this one is empty. I don't know if you have to pay to go in there. I gotta look it up.
So far, I have not seen any merciful actions, you know, for citizens over here, you know, after the pandemic. You gotta pay the subway, you gotta pay the buses now. So I wonder if that the light show that they got, it's gonna be free or you gotta pay. It's like, I think it's right there. Because I always see when I come to the Costco, I see the lights, but I've never been inside.
Thinking about the, you know, after the Puerto Rican festival. Look at this.
You know, people know the NYPD, you know. Make sure you take a screenshot. But they keep saying they are beloved. Oh, they are beloved. I guess I'm gonna come out through here.
What is there?
The hell? So let me go out, see if there's exit through here, so I don't have to go on 120th. There might be. I doubt it. I think I might be wasting my time coming up here. Yeah, after the Puerto Rican festival, and I'm sure after the Puerto Rican parade too, which I never really gone to, only like 2 times. Yeah, you can go in there, you know, get a couple of beers. Because now that all the festivals, they finish at 5 p.m. Which I think is just outrageous, you know, for a city like New York, you know. But that's what they do. They treat us like children, but we pay taxes like an adult. Yeah, I think I might have to go back. I don't know. The trees. That is some background. I think the battery is probably running out. Shit, I don't see no exit. Oh, but there's still people coming out. Through here. Nice horizon. Seem to be a meeting ahead.
these colors. I don't know if you can see them. They're practically the color of the bricks now. See? This is for up north, way, way north. That's where we are. I can't believe there's still people even farther up north, you know. It's gotta be crazy to live farther up north. With no sun, no nothing, you know. See, let me show you the... I don't know exactly what that is. That's the belt. Exactly, the belt. They call it belt. Something. That's how it go down. Yeah, there's the exit over here. I'm surprised how busy it was, I guess. Everybody, like the smokers and the drinkers, they all say, oh, let's go. Oh, shit. I think I stepped on some shit. It looked just like the color of the damn leaves. Some yellow shit. Some yellow shit. Damn, it's almost 50 minutes now. I hope this is gonna be my coat. This is like cobalt blue. Yeah, I don't know. I hate buying in the internet. Without touching it, without seeing it. And if I want to return it, I have to pay myself. How is that legal, you know, in the United States? It should not be, that should be illegal. To be, if you buy something, you should be able to return it. You gotta be able to return it at the same time, you know, but free of charge. Shit should be free. I got me another car. You know, this pandemic my ass. You saw all that traffic. You see, like, it's such bullshit. And everybody playing along. You go like, okay, yeah, whatever. It's a dangerous game we're playing, you know. Look at these leaves. So now I'm kind of like, today I'm kind of like the colors of the fall. Okay, should I cross now? Should I cross later? Yeah, I'm gonna wait to cross later. Yeah, until I get to 125th. So this is the other side of the Belt Parkway, or whatever they call it. And that seemed to be a mosque, a temple of sorts.
I don't know, for sanitation, sensation. Yeah, and a lot of people getting off. Right in there. In the border. This is the border. From Queens. No, this is not Bronx yet, is it? No, it's just